Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change secure boot mode in ASUS ROG Strix motherboard. To do this, first you will need to enter BIOS, navigate to advanced mode in the bottom right corner of the screen, then select the boot and go for secure boot. Here you can find secure boot mode and switch between standard or custom. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below. Thank you.